Yeah.
This is November 23rd, Saturday morning, Rick Gatlinburg, the whole crew. And we're getting ready to go to breakfast. Come on, Brad, bring it in front.
Y'all ready? Hey, Ron, hey, Brad or Ryan, what I see on the screen.
What?
What I see on the screen is,
Yeah, what's
going to come out?
Yeah. Is the hoodie hand on?
No.
Is that walking thing? Yeah.
Going? This is the strip. You should have taken a picture of the lift, huh?
Huh?
You should have taken a picture of the lift.
Yeah. Well, we can get the picture of it.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. That's all.
They still standing in the line?
Yeah. I was hoping I could get a picture of them.
Mom and the rest of the crew are standing in line for the pancake house. Look at that.
Mom. Get ready to take a picture of it, Scott. Over here.
That's what we're standing in line for.
Okay. So that means
we're on record now.
All y'all eat a lot. You don't plan on doing lunch. This is brunch.
That's Brad. We're inside the long-awaited place now. Ready to eat some pancakes. There's mom again.
See, record all you see.
Hey, Lily.
And then if you want to.
No, wait, if I hit the red button. So right now, we owe that money.
Missy, are you awake yet?
Yeah.
Hey, she's awake. She's awake.
All right.
That's all right.
Okay, breakfast is served. All right. Breakfast. Look at Gail's breakfast.
That is obscene.
After learning how to do this. And Louie's breakfast. And the kids. I don't know how to zoom in. Ah, oh, there we go. They're not paying any attention because they're too busy eating.
We're on the ski lift right now.
It is.
We got Dad in front of us.
It's 11:50.
And we're approaching the stream where you catch the rainbow trout.
Fish.
We're on the mountain.
Oh, wait.
The top.
Tonight, swing our balance on chair.
There's the road. We're coming under the road right now. Hope the hell we don't fall. There's the stream. That's where I want to be, catching them trout. Brian just told me don't drop the camera. Got a genius over here. Here's a view of where we're going off. Boom, all the way up there. Can I put the backlight on?
The little monorail thing that goes up to Gatlinburg, over Gatlinburg. Awesome.
Huh?
Right when you hit those little things over there.
Let me use this.
Yeah, go faster. This is where Brad threw up last time.
Wait, right here?
Uh-huh.
Talk about me?
Yep.
Say hi, Brad.
Hi.
This is what's below us. Rising now. Now it's starting to ascend. We are on the ski lift. Still, we are rising. And this is a lookout.
See how far you can zoom in.
City. You're pretty damn high. That's about it. I like it. Alright. Alright. Problem is I can't read the writing on a viewfinder.
Okay. Okay. No, it's on because the light's on it.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I heard it. I sure did. on top, the ski lift, looking down at the city. Ryan, say hi. Hi, it's right on you, Dad. Me and Brad are in the sky lift together. I can't see him. This is why it's called the Smoky Mountains. Staying somewhere on top of them damn mountains.
Should push them out in the cart, that's what we're talking.
Where is it?
Right in front of us.
With the building on it?
Yeah, up above that. Right above it.
That's Mount LeCant, so says Brad.
No, that little thing up there says. Give it to them. Why is it recording? This is Mount LeCant. Right there.
Hey, buddy!
It's higher than everything else.
Hey, buddy!
Wait a minute.
See ya, bro.
Thank you.
find a way to come around. You guys go ahead.
Yeah, here's my firstborn paying up to go on a bungee. Might not see him again.
Go to the bathroom before he goes on.
Yeah, you guys get out and go live.
Oh, Scott. Wave goodbye, Scott. Wave goodbye, Sky.
Get over here. Who gets your laptop?
Scott.
Who gets your laptop? Who gets your laptop?
Laptop. Who gets your computer?
They want to know who gets your computer.
Goodbye, Scott.
Higher you bounce, the more it goes up, okay? Bounce higher. Okay, give me more slack. Slack is there. That's it.
Yeah, let's go. After you finish this.
Yeah, you're right. Minutes, is that what they got at the bottom? Oh, that's a new battery. You gotta be 18 to go in that?
18, if you're under 18, you have to have an adult.
With you?
Yeah.
Well, jumping?
No. I mean, they're like jumping on the
ground. That's Jack. All right, I'm recording right now. See, you can't see him through here when you zoom in.
What took so long?
over there.
Why don't you put them over there?
Huh? He was holding on that tug of a deal, like. Hey, Scott, you still got him? He had his doubts when he was up there. You know that?
Oh, Miss Gail and Mr. Lewis.
They're in a bad thing.
Anybody coming down yet? There must be a problem if they're not coming down.
Well, it's like they didn't watch me?
Yeah, they were all standing right there.
Who was watching?
Fine, chickened out. Very chickened out, too.
I wasn't going to do it in the first place. That's what I would have done. I would have had the strength to jump.
Give him a while, man.
Oh, you're right in front of the camera.
I
know, but now he's coming down yet. I don't see him. Oh, I see him. Yeah. Okay, I got him.
Is it them?
Yeah.
It doesn't matter who. I just wanted this, the chairlift thing and the luge.
What is that?
What is
that?
What is that?
There it is.
Right there.
When we get down to this next tower, folks, if you look off to the right, you can get a look at the cliffhanger house again.
Yeah.
For some people that stay in the chalets.
The cliffhanger house.
We just had a new one. She didn't tell you about it.
Now I'm filming Mount Lecon. This is where we're going to be going, right here.
At least we know it's down.
About a little breakfast picture. Anybody give a little wave?
Morning.
Scott, it's long joints. Gail, you awake yet, babe? Close.
About there.
About there. We're on Charlie's Bunyan Trail.
Which is part of the Appalachian Trail.
Part of the Appalachian Trail. I got a pretty good view of the mountains. Minus these trees. That's why they call them the Smokies.
Oh, they don't show up. Oh man, it's nice.
Ooh. We're gonna continue on. By wave! Paul Bunyan's Trail, going up, almost to the top.
That's Charlie's Bunyan there.
Charlie's Bunyan, something like that. Charlie's ass, something.
It's a great view here.
Don't
step forward and you'll fall all that down.
Okay, we just take one out, miss.
Yeah, look like the little road. Okay, good. Okay, got
there's a road. I see it.
God, look at this, is a perfect view. Go back far enough where you can get these trees at depth, you know? We're on the Appalachian Trail, headed toward Charlie's Bunyan. This is a view of the Smokies.
All right, everybody.
Our energy. Oh, God, I dropped the M&M.
Bear food.
A yellow one.
Run like hell, the bears are coming. It's got
no, one
sandwich.
It.
One sandwich and trail
pretzels.
Mix. With a fat marshmallow.
And peanuts.
Wait, put the thing out, let me zoom in. That's it. Beautiful.
One sandwich. He wanted to rough it so
with
he could rough
with 150
it.
IQ, she doesn't think to make me foul.
What's the calories on this trail mix?
Not much.
All right, we are on a trail break.
Again.
Right here, move out a little bit that way. We're eating trail mix again.
Pretzels. And reduced fat peanuts.
Right.
And marshmallows.
Marshmallows. Scott's
M&M's.
Favorite.
And Black M&M's. Bear, yellow M&M's.
Here is the sign. And we're heading to Charlie's Bunyan.
It changed since last
1.3
time.
1.3 miles.
What, this?
Yeah.
Oh. And actually, it's on the Appalachian Trail. See?
We can see.
Yeah, I hope we can see. And here is Danielle Boone. And Missy Collada taking
like
another trail
Danielle.
Break.
Danielle,
and we have, what, 1.3 miles to go to Charlie's Bunyan. And if we go this way, this is Boulevard Trail, and it goes on up to Mount LeConte.
This is pitiful. Look at all the pollution.
And that's 5.3 more miles of that.
That's five
up and down.
Feeding the bears.
Still bad.
All right, and here's some more of the trail that we just came down. And it's very peaceful and quiet. And I'm going to turn around. And there they go, down the trail. Here I go down the trail. Hopefully. And this is a little shelter that we came to on the trail. And actually, you can go inside. And you're supposed to be able to spend the night in here. If it'll take it. And this is spend the night up on these little racks here. You get caught out on the trail, I guess. There's little racks underneath it. And this is to hang your food on. It has little tin cans attached to the roof so nothing can get your food down from the rafters.
I deposit the toilet. They got a toilet
in
there?
No, you gotta dig a hole.
Oh, they say buried a 6-inch hole or deposit it in the toilet.
And this is almost at the top of Charlie's Bunyan.
So we're gonna go around this way, probably go up around and come around.
We think right up there.
This will be the longest mile ever. It's just that it's kind of windy.
Hey, look.
There's some people up there, and that's where we're heading now.
I have no idea.
And this is the. The view down. And actually, this is in front of me. And it goes straight down.
Yeah, they go off. Down the trail. All right, Larry, turn around and wave.
Hey.
Trailblazers. Going off the trail to Charlie's Bunyan.
I got it.
See all the ice and snow?
Yeah, I got it.
And there's some behind you. Tell if you want to turn around when you finish with me. All right, here I go off the trail. It's really steep down there, too.
I can't see you. Wave to me. I see you. There she is. Are we at the top? Yep.
Wow, this is great. I love the snow. Look at this. Get this foot hook step here.
Oh, yeah.
Susan, isn't this wonderful? Couldn't you do this?
Don't forget Mikey.
Yeah.
Doing this so we can find our way back, you know?
Yeah.
That's pretty good eyes.
We're still on Paul Bunyan's trail. Charlie Bunyan. Charlie Bunyan's trail.
Okay, just keep going and get a hold of here. Boy, come down here so you can get on. Uh-oh, they have snowballs. Oh, sorry. Hey, it's cold.
Throw it. Throw it at Gail. Boom!
Uh-oh, Fred is dying. I'm about to pass him. You put the snowballs down.
Hey, don't hit the camera. Okay, kick up some snow with your feet.
Look, it's covering my whole shoe.
Wait, hold on. You're good. All right. Got it.
It's deep.
Give me my stick. Okay. Oh, this is nice. All right, I got it on.
Don't
curse in front of the camera, man. Shoot.
Nobody who sees that would believe that.
Nice.
Okay. This is the end of Charles Bunyan. No, whatever it is. 1 trail, and then you go hit the mountain. And this is what's above us. Here's another view. Trail. Drop.
Okay, this is the very top of Charlie's Bunyan. This is pretty well. All there is, you have to find a little piece of rock.
Is she just gonna stay here and sleep all day?
Kind of like a mountain goat.
I found a good spot.
You did.
And then it's like
right.
Nothing. It just goes right off this little path.
Fine.
Wait a minute. Out and over.
Out and over.
Gail is perched at the very edge of that rock.
Here's my steak and one ham sandwich.
And here is Scott's
steak and one ham.
One ham sandwich. Okay, here we are once again up on Charlie's Bunyan. Now they stupidly have gone all the way to the very top rock to eat their lunch. Turn around and wave up there.
Give me the camera first. Does it have a cut on his face? Yeah.
And if they were to fall, they would go rumble, rumble, rumble.
No, jingle, jingle.
Jingle, jingle. Straight down.
Splat.
The side. Splat. I'm not going to get too much closer. But right on the other side of this little plant, it just goes straight down. Just straight down. Straight down. And back up. Here. Other crazy people. Oh, Louie too. Hey Gail. Hey Missy.
Okay.
Well, I guess I'm foolish too, because here I am. And I just went down and grabbed the Scott. He said, don't touch me, Ma. I'm too close to the edge for you to touch me.
This is on the rock.
That might be Cherokee. Okay?
Oh, God.
Possible Cherokee over there.
I can.
The problem is, I got there, and I don't want to get there.
No!
Go throw that up here. I'm coming.
Go back down there.
You gotta be quiet.
I'm gonna fall.
There's another trail.
That's a very icy one.
Yep.
I wonder where that goes.
I think that's a continuation of Mountain Cut.
You think?
On the Appalachian Trail.
I don't know. I think this just goes around it. Because there was another trail that went to the right.
Okay. Maybe
when we came up.
There's a major icicle hanging
Oop, here's where we came from.
Oh, we'll get it.
This is a lag height.
This is the Charlie Bunyan crew. 4 o'clock Sunday afternoon. We just returned from the trip.
We did it.
These feet did it.
Mom at work.
Maybe we have to break it up so there's not enough light. We have sprint.
Did you bring my red thing? It's a little red 24 hours a day. So you never can almost. So if you're watching it, it's my bike too. Go along and never come back.
I would have to be traded to another two.
I got it. Assume my whole new identity.
Hey, now there's an idea.
Faster than Pepsi-AC, and nothing works longer. In fact, doctors have prescribed the medicine of Zantac-75 more than all other acid reducers. The smart choice for your worst heartburn. Zantac-75, the final word in heartburn relief.
Packing for LeConte.
Well, one more to you, one out of the NFC East. Here's what we do know. Washington lost today in overtime at home to San Francisco, 19-16. Dallas lost at the Giants. They are 7-5. What we don't know, what's going to happen between Philadelphia and Arizona. A wild day here in Tempe. Garrett Anderson, the veteran, a smile on his face, hoping to get a chance. No timeouts left. 2 minutes to go. The ball resting on the Arizona 44. Denver ready to dump it off to Ricky Waters. The cutback.
The cut.
Shooting for out of bounds, and he's there. Out of bounds with a first down.
This is...
Miss, hand me your sleeping bag.
Is it on? Oh, Lord.
This is outside. We've got Jairus. This leads into Mom's bedroom. It's a road down there. And this is the spa. Or the hot dog, I don't know. Open it up. Open it up.
Ta-da.
What the?
Hey, Mom wants
it. And Melissa.
Mom wants. Would you leave us alone? Mom.
And this goes to the
get it out of my face.
We're gonna see Mom and Dad in the hot tub.
It's my hair.
Oh, look at this guy here. Hey!
Look how high.
Look at that lens.
Look how high the water is.
It's too humid in here.
And he fell asleep.
We put a flotation device around his waist.
Look how high the water is. Doesn't it say something?
This is after Mount LeConte. And this is the result.
It's the most marvelously colorful way of exaggerating the facts.
Here is number one.
Is this the same?
Say that it was done too. You'll notice that we are still on our feet. Bear is missing and Gale. They are still up and walking. However, this crew, the men,
except me. See, I stayed a few minutes longer to make doubly sure that nothing else about you had been taken. Everything
not.
Was there except the chance. When
now,
I left the gallery,
isn't too
I was thoroughly searched by the authorities. In fact, we
that
were all
you.
Searched by the authorities.
And there's Louie. And here's Scott. And there's Brian. He's still got his little peepers open. We left Mount LeConte this morning at 9:45. And we got to the gravel parking lot. Oh, he's awake at 1:10 to the gravel
not
road.
Up, huh?
Over
so not getting up your
and out, just
oh, no.
Like
why should
him.
I?
Okay, this is outside of the porch. This is what we hiked in, really. All the fog. The whole entire time we're hiking down the mountain, we're in fog. Let's give you a close up. Hello.
Oh.
Hi, Brian. Hi. Sitting here on the porch reading about dinosaurs. Are they warm-blooded or cold-blooded? Were. For a little while. And looking out at Mount LeConte. Guess so.
Where?
I think the highest peak over there is Mount LeConte. That's the view from right outside of our window.
We are now at the top of Clinkman's Dome, freezing. Straight ahead is Mount LeConte, where we went the other day.
And this is the mountains that you see out in front of us. And the Appalachian Mountains were built, well, 500 million years ago, all this area was covered by a sea. And then 250 million years ago, then, yeah, 250 million years ago, North America, this is the very top, this is bald, North America collided with Africa. And when it did, it produced the Appalachian Mountains, which were folded and thrust up. And they were as high as the Himalayas, and they've since eroded. This is Louie and Larry up here. It is so cold. And this is a little ramp that you have to walk up. Goes around and around and around. It's pretty darn steep.
It's cold up here.
Yeah, for a second I thought it was supposed to be one of the trails coming along, but it just kind of ended. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I'll turn backwards. Turn back.
Look at those people flying down the mountain.
It's on.
This is a good angle.
Huh?
You can really
see. Yeah. All right, Gail, Louie. This is level. That's what we're going down.
This is the fireplace that we had that was on last night. I slept there, and it is right next to the
anybody?
Did you pull years behind bars?
And then to the right is Mrs. Roman. And she got the mirror, and right there leads to the, at the, and then to the left of the fireplace is Miss Gale's room. Miss Eloise. And this door leads into the bathroom. And this is the bathroom. And that is Mom and Dad's room. And this room leads outside. Which is right here.
Hey, boy.
And that is the hot tub too.
Miss that. Yeah. This is Saturday, February 15th. They started Thursday cutting the tree down. And this is what our yard looks like. All my worldly goods under there. A lever system on the rope. You got up there and they drop everything down on the rope.
horsepower. God.
A lot of weight.
This is February 17th. My poor wife is sick. You can't escape the camera.
Go away.
But we need one facial shot.
No, go away.
The evil eye does not look bad tonight.
I'm serious.
The eyes are open.
Turn off.
Your arms will get tired.
Turn off the camera, please.
Just give me a little.
No, I am not.
A smile. One little smile. Come on, babe.
No.
Just look over the camera.
I look terrible and not getting one thing.
Okay, babe, I quit.
Turn it off.
It's off.